cause I see you in my dreams.
You okay? So this is Art Boutique in San Jose, California, US America, and we are here, the Skyline Hot Club. It's Kevin Smith, he's the band leader, but he has a we were forced today to have bandana, not me though, because I play trombone. And this wonderful guy playing guitar here is Nelson Hutchison. He looks like Paul Newman under the mask. And this handsome guy over there is Jason Belenkes. Artie Shaw Belenkes. And we have Danny Gertz, who actually fixed this gig for us. Thanks. Okay, we're gonna do the best. Okay. And we have Austin Harris, drum! No, the best of the best. Okay, my name is Gunhild Carling. I'm Swedish.
Okay. All right, I'm going to do a little intro. Thank you.
seeing me. I love all the many charms about you. Above all, I want my arms about you. Don't be a naughty baby. Come to me. Sweet embrace of you. Some exciting notes on a trombone.
I would love to hear some exciting notes on the trombone.
Okay, you out there, you are the most wonderful. You are the most wonderful. If you watch our show now, we have to give more than everything, okay? You understand what I mean? You understand?
110%.
Okay, so, and if, is there tips?
There are tips.
And if you tip, if we come up to $1,000 tonight, you face reveal, okay? I give you a little hint. Paul Newman. So come on. Tip. And I will give everything. And in, for example, just a closer walk with thee.
Thank you.
You heard this thing, you heard this splash in the end. I call that Al Capone crash.
Exactly.
So, Austin Harris, you did a fantastic solo. And I will say, I heard you 2 days ago, just someone was playing a live stream, and I thought actually it was Max Roach, and a classic recording. So I was very impressed. And I got to play with that guy in 2 days. Oh my God, I can't believe it. We're going to play Caravan. Yeah, you have to begin.
Thank you.
So this group, Skyline Hot Club, if you know anything about European music history and Django Reinhardt, bands with our instrumentation, like a couple of these types of guitars, bass, and then a soloist instrument, they're called Hot Club after Django's band, the Hot Club of France. And if you know one song by Django Reinhardt, it's this one. It's a minor swing, and yeah.
Am I part of it?
Oh yeah, of course.
Okay, what instrument do you want me to play?
How about recorder?
Thank you.
Kevin Smith.
Thanks, everybody. Hope you guys are enjoying the set so far. The core group, Skyline Hot Club, we've been doing a little bit of exploring some mostly Brazilian music, and we thought we'd mash some of them up together. One of them is a choro called Carina So. The next one is called Tico Tico, and then How Insensitive by Antonio Carlos Jobim. This, I think, is going to be sort of an ongoing focus for this particular band, which I think that we're all really excited about, in addition to doing like original music, which both myself and Nelson specifically write a lot. But we're also going to be doing pieces eventually by both Jason and Danny. Anyways, Carina So. Thank you. are back in business.
Yeah. So we are streaming live from Art Boutique in San Jose. San Jose in California, US. And this is Skyline Hot Club with Kevin Smith, Nelson Hutchison, Jason Belenkes, and Danny Ertz. My name is Gunhild Carling, and I am a guest, and you can never be more privileged than being a guest with this band. Let me ask, what do you want me to play now?
Let's do Some of These Days.
Oh, Some of These Days. It's my favorite tune, actually.
Okay.
So you take an introduction, and then...
No?
It's you. You are my favorite guys. Now we play my favorite tune. And we remember one thing. So we're going to give everything. So tip the band. Tip me. Tip Nelson. Tip Kevin. Do that. And tip the camera team. Because you have seen how fantastic cameras, smoke, lights. And it's actually amazing. And it's not magic. It's like humans behind it. So please tip us. So, yeah, and don't forget that you are wonderful, you are amazing, and you are the most beautiful. Now we're going to play Some of These Days. Okay. Like we have to give everything now.
Yeah,
you want more than everything. And then you face reveal it.
Let's do a last date intro.
Yeah, that's and great. What happens then? I sing
and then
I play.
Yeah,
and play and play and play.
Cornet or trumpet?
Cornet.
Yeah. With this magic mute. Okay, come on.
Thank you.
forgot the bass solo, so we have to take the song one more time. Oh, we take another. Kevin, oh no, it's your pick. Okay, it's your pick. You take, what do you want to play?
Well, while Jason's deciding, I'd just like to say that, unless I'm very, very much mistaken, we have Skyline Hot Club t-shirts for sale on the website that you guys are watching from right now. So please do us a favor and purchase our band's very first bit of merchandise. We're pretty excited about that.
Made in house here at the Art Boutique.
Made in house here at the Art Boutique.
Nice.
Merch.
Oh, right. We are going. Can we play a song I have written? Yes.
We can play a song you have written.
Oh, yeah. We have to change it around.
Yes. Okay.
We are talking about you out there. You are the best audience we had ever.
The best audience we've never seen. Right?
No, but yeah, we've ever seen. Shouting, what a wonderful day. Ascona, the city for pretty swinging evergreens. Ramona, Rosetta, you get the hits from New Orleans. Oh, jazz musicians meet on the sunny side of the street with Mandy Indiana, Candy Louisiana, Georgia, oh ain't she sweet. Cole Harding, Berlin, Jelly, Duke Gershwin, Fats are in the fondue. Got plenty of nothing, but forever keep on strutting with some barbecue. As time goes by, there's always autumn in New York and April in Paris. But I go back to Ascona to hear my favorite melody. Thank you. Ascona to hear the melodies I want. Fly up the bluebird flamingo, Basin Street blues, tissue mingo. If you wonder what that was, it was a song I wrote, and I wrote it about a festival in Europe, in Ascona. And you can go there, it's a nice festival. I used to play there. You can go see me there. All right, guys, now Jason, you pick next song. Oh, I let the guys...
Everybody up for a little Gershwin? How about The Man I Love?
Oh my God, it's my favorite melody! We are talking about you. You are best. You are the best audience we had in 15 years.
Yeah.
Thank you, Sam.
Danny. And actually, you fixed this gig. So we are here because of you.
Yeah.
Ah, Danny. Danny Gertz. Oh. Yeah, but we were not being anything if it wasn't for jazz and if it wasn't for you out there. So we are just like simple servants. Let's play The Man I Love.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, but you have some arrangement.
No.
Oh.
It's just a little,
I take
something.
Melody.
Yeah. Okay,
oh!
Yeah.
Aoife.
Yep.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Come along, the man I love, and he'll be big and strong, the man I love. And when he comes my way, I do my best to make him stay. He'll look at me and smile, I'll understand. Then in a little while, he'll take my hand. And though it seems absurd, I know we won't ever. I shall meet him someday, maybe Monday, maybe not. Still, I'm sure I meet him one day, maybe Tuesday will be mine on Tuesday. We'll build a little home just meant for two, in which I never roam. What worry you? And though it's else about, I'm dreaming of the man I love. Thank you. like, we are having a cabaret here, so you are doing a lot of every move. What shall we call that? Lulu White? Crash?
A very big part of the acoustic swing music that's played with these guitars, frequently called gypsy jazz guitars, I tend to just call it acoustic swing, is playing these waltzes that were meant to be played in like restaurants and cafes and stuff. They were a big part of like French pop culture in the 20s and 30s. And we have a really nice arrangement that we pulled from a couple of different sources, which is called Indifference. Thank you.
All right.
Come on back.
Come on back.
No.
All right, everybody, this is going to be our last one of the evening. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you in advance for tipping the band. Thank you in advance for buying the shirt. And thank you, most importantly, in advance for continuing to support the Art Boutique. Once again, Jason Blankus on the horns, Nelson Hutchison on guitars, Danny Gers on the bass, Austin Harris on the drums, and Gunhild Carling on pretty much everything that was played today, except for bass and guitars and drums.
Oh, wait and see, wait and see. So, my biggest thing in careerish is that I played for the King of Sweden. And when I played for the King of Sweden when he had his 70th birthday, and I played for him when he had his 40th celebration as king. And so I composed this song because I know when Louis Armstrong played for the King of Denmark, he played "I'll Be Glad When You're Dead, You Rascally." So I took this song. I like Louis Armstrong a lot. I also like the King of Sweden a lot. So I took same song, which is actually When the Saints Go Marching In. But I changed the chords and the lyrics and the melody, but it's still the same song. And here we go. So here is my court. And feel royal now, because we are going to play Hothead.
Right.